My neighbor and good friend from around the corner, James. James, I have a question for you. If I was to ask you what would be a good personality trait or characteristic of a teacher, what would you think would be the most important characteristic for a teacher to have?
Somebody who's very patient with children. Somebody like yourself, Charlie.
Aw, thanks, James.